Oh my god. Ach Gott. Ja, wow. At least he needs to move and attack this. Sure, what to do with that information. Really big advantage here for him to go first. Oh, what? He did not take the front line. Did not even kill it. What in the world? So, we have several options now. Can still take frontline next turn. Cannot clear all the units, I guess. Monty Schmonty. Stars and Stripes turn next turn. I should have placed it here. That was not good. Not sure why I placed it there. I'm always doing that mistake. If I find another close air support now, I cannot buff all of these. Because I want to have the chance to go to the front line here, that's why I did not kill the artillery. I'm not sure about the Spitfire in the deck. It's a little bit odd, honestly. But sure, it can be a lot of pressure, right? If you have a board like this and then drop Spitfire additionally, your opponent is probably just busy clearing the Spitfire and all the small tokens survive. Yeah, just like this now. Yeah, let's not play this because of Stars and Stripes. Then at least our Spitfire survives. Might just go to the front line next turn with one of these. Island hopping, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Ick. Xelera. Start in case we're facing Jagro here. Can you share this deck? Sure. In this case, we have to do it like this. Oh wait, what did I do? Oh, I thought I had one credit left. Okay, that was... Oh, God! Let's forget about that, okay? Wow, that was an early surprise attack, I guess. Honestly, I think the new close air support is not that bad. One credit, potential of giving 3 units plus 1 plus 1. Especially if one of them has 0 operation cost, like the 2 pounder. Need to go facer. I think I really need to kill these. No bombing raid, please. Hello? He's alive. Maybe I should have played Ultra there. But maybe we also keep it for Feint Retreat. Oh, another one. So our only healing is the research, I guess. No, no, not this one. I want to drop this one. No desperate measures, please. It's still a lot of damage to bring in here, with us also having Ultra. I want to play around Desperate Measures here, or any bombing raid or feint retreat. Or Enigma, nice. Oh yes! That's what we waited for. I don't have that one in the front line, I guess. Now we only need a research. Go to synthetic rubber. No, no. Okay, at least not the feint retreat. Where's the close air support? Hey, this deck is cool. Nice. Hey, this is really cool. I like it. Ripoline. Ripolino. With Soviets. Okay. We have this, we have that. That is already good. We have Wellington, Schmellington. Don't need that with only one order in hand. Greyhound 99s. Can be potential problem for our opponent. Shaika Balalaika, I don't care. If I'm playing this, I'm pretty sure he's just playing sickle and attacking. So I go the 99th infantry line here. Oh. So let's pray there's no hammer. Confusion. Okay, that was not too bad. I mean, it was bad, but not too bad. What to do? Ah, we have a potential good next turn here. And there's a sickle. told you guys. Why is he not protecting his striker and but this? Probably sitting on another confusion here or what? Yeah, Mr. Ripperlino. Ripperoni, should rename yourself. Oh ja, na klar. Oh, Schelling. So we don't care about that one here and all that healing. So this is a T-34. Waiting. Already being released. Okay. But we have that one here. Could also just do this. And have ultra up. I think I also like that line. Can also draw then. Oh no, we cannot draw. We should get good value out of Ultra here. Oh god, okay. or not. Or not. That is a big army of bombers here. Nine, 12, 15 damage per turn. And he played Red Banner already, so he cannot get double Josef Stalin. That is huge. How do we do this? We can attack here, there, and then we do second para on that one and kill the other Stalin. Ah, that is really bad. Rubber in frontline. I think it's fine if he kills one of these, then I still have the other one. Want to keep my rubber. Because he's also playing confusion. He can just confuse the kitty hawk and then still kill my bombers. And then I'm not having my synthetic rubber any longer. Ace. That card is so broken. Yeah, Pledgeley should not be worth it. Did Wasting get banned? No. Allied research effort, really? Nice hit there, sir. Wow, that was a really good draw. Now I can keep my synthetic rubber here. Wait, do I even want to keep it? I can also do it on the 2-pounder there. To get rid of that one here. Only problem is confusion. Oh god. Yeah, we might split our damage here. Credits. Alrighty. Unfortunately, we don't have a way to get rid of all of this and go to the front line. Oh man, let's hope he's not finding his partisans. Confusion also not too good for us. Don't hit that one. Okay, that was the best hit possible. Nice, nice, nice. I don't know about that one. We lose our ability there. I don't care. 45 health, oh my god. And there comes the partisans. Only played one confusion so far. There really has to be more of this in the deck. Wait. What could this be? Winter Offensive, I think he would have played it. Eh? Oh yeah, lucker. Just go to the nukes, man. Yeah. Okay, we have to be fast now. He can already nuke us next turn. Are you serious? God, this is so bad. Oh, frickeronies. We lose against the nukes. What is he thinking about? Huh? Oh, okay, he's not at the nukes. Oh god, I forgot. Oh no! What did I think? Yeah, no, he's at the nukes. God, I wasted a turn there. Should've played Spitfire. Crap. Oh no, he's having the head. Why did he not do it last turn? I'm confused. He could have bombed, right? Yeah. Oh, what? His hand must be really bad. Partisans incoming. Siberian transfer incoming. What are these cards? Knight, we stand super fortress. Okay, sure. Why not? I don't even kill it. Holy moly. Just hope he's not having a guard. I mean, a guard would not really matter here. I think it's from Allied Research Effort. Hey, Tech Buana! No sickle, please. Can we win? Can we win, please? Oh, it was Euro factories all the time. Oh, how did we win that one? Oh. Why did he play the nuke on that Wellington there? He had a lot of... I don't know.